The Anti-Money Laundering Council owes lawmakers an explanation as to why no money laundering case has been filed yet against dismissed Bamban Mayor Alice Guo and her cohorts. That's what Senator Win Gachalian said on Thursday's Kapian sa Senado.
Ako personally, sisingiling ko sila. In fact, over the weekend, bago mag-hearing, humihingi ako ng updates doon sa kaso at till doon hearing nga, humihingi ako ng updates. Tama ka, pang-anim na hearing yata yung huling hearing natin. Wala pang na-file na kaso. No? At every hearing nilang sinasabi, ifa-file na, but until now, wala pa.
And despite Sheila Guo claiming she was unaware as to what documents she was signing as corporate secretary for businesses under the Guos, Gachalian maintains that she should be part of the case by the AMLA. The senator also raises conditions before considering Sheila as a state witness.
So, tingin ko magiging mahirap yan dahil unang-una, yung abogado ni Guo Huaping, a.k.a. Alice Guo, at abogado niyo pareho.
Mm-hmm.
So, ang hinala ko dyan, si Guo Huaping pa siguro ang nagbabayad ng abogado niya.
Gachalian adds, Sheila appears to have been withholding information.
At base kasi sa dokumento, at ipinakita nga natin na sentro siya doon sa mga aktibidad at sa mga pinepermahan niyang mga dokumento. So, just based on the documents alone, meron siyang alam.
Various officials, including Justice Secretary Boyeng Rimulya, have said Sheila is not a reliable witness. Gachalian says the facility where Sheila is held in the Senate is considerably more comfortable than other detention places. If Sheila keeps refusing to cooperate, he says she might find herself in a less comfortable facility. The Senate is also filing two cases against Alice Guo for perjury and disobedience within the week. Alice Guo had already been present in hearings before on her alleged links to Philippine offshore gaming operations. But this did not last very long as she was later issued an arrest order for not showing up. And senators are now looking into how she fled the country undetected. The next hearing on Alice Guo's exit from the Philippines is set on Monday. Agatha Gregorio, BNC.